All right, there we go. Sorry about the delay there, I'm trying to set this up. Oh. Hang on a second here. I'm trying to get this sorted out. I should have just left it the first time. I guess that might be better. Yeah, there we go. All right. This is going to be interesting. Considering I have no idea what I'm doing. Secure Alpha container. Okay. I guess we're just going to go with that. Sure, a little 9mm. Wow. Some Skyrim level stuff right here. Jeez. No maps, no tasks, gear, not at all. Handbook. Oh, okay. Learn about all your stuff. Additional magazine. Okay. Well, presets, messenger, settings. Trading. Where you get stuff from? Sniper rifle. The old Mosin again. Oh, I think I'm just gonna hang on all my stuff because I don't know what I'm doing. We got here graphics, full screen. Mumble. Fuck knows what that is. Quick chat. Toggle tactical device. X. Throw grenade. G. Sounds familiar. Reload. Oh, you know what? If it's. Yeah, maybe that's better. There's a lot of controls to this game. Well, we're just gonna use the old PUBG. Don't know why that keeps reverting. That's gonna get turned off. Sorry about that. I gotta go get my laundry. I'll be right back. All right, let's just jump right into this. Fuck it. Random set of gear. Tarkov is your home. You make the. Yeah, I guess we'll start with that. According to urban legends, contain enough supplies to last for years. Food. I would assume that's difficulty. We're not gonna go that. No. Fuck it. Spawn at random locations. Health and equipment will be random. Striking a scab will give you the opportunity to transfer any loot to. Oh, come on, I was reading that. Scav will not affect your progress in any way. Okay. He just. Preparing game. Best ping here. Fire mode. Good to know. That's gonna have to be Z. Where's reload at? Reload weapon. R. Press, maybe? Or whatever. Oh. did not mean to do that. Gas lighter? What am I gonna do with that? Battery? I guess that could be useful. Holy shit. That came from one of them. All right, sounded like he had an AR. Yeah, he definitely did. Oh, nope. Jesus, where are you? Yeah, I knew it. Is this a shotgun? examine stuff first, right? Fuck this. Oh, sold. Okay, item to sell. Alright. Hydration. Stock. Okay. Well, that's unfortunate. Those are actually players. So I go with this guy now. Lab. Well, I guess factory it is. Fuck. I don't really know what the timer is, but okay. You don't have the proper map in your inventory. Acquire a map to review infiltration areas and exfil points. Okay. So where do I get maps? Map. Does this thing say anything about maps? Money and medical troopers. Well, when in doubt, the power of Google. Maps escape from Tarkov. Where to get maps? How do I get a game map? Oh, okay. Total noob and finally cracked together today. I have no idea how to get this extraction unit. You can buy maps from the medic and traders, or you can use these here. Okay, so I gotta leave the game to find a map? How much is a map to buy? Trading. Which one's a medic here? Oh, all right. Well, maybe that's a. It doesn't look like maps, though. Oop. Fucking alt tab. Therapist. You know, let's finish the deal. To get a lot of shit. I get experience from just gonna figure it out. Fuck the map. All the loots. Woods. Shit, these maps are big. You have been followed by Hope Remains. Welcome, cuck. Extraction point. Okay. So that's how you change walking speed. Popular reflex site. Oh, okay. Can I put that on my gun? Standard rear sight for Glock pistols. That's not a Glock, but okay. Fuck it. Okay. All right, I gotta leave with the stuff before I can. Gotcha. mustache. That sucks. Lost all your items. Okay. Now, what do I do here? Do I get more? Do I have to buy more? What? Get out of here with that. The character. What the fuck does that say? You. Can't even read that shit. Return and heal before going. Okay. So how do I? So I have no gun. That's cool stuff. What the fuck is this thing? And energy. Can't just buy this? What the hell? Purchase item in quantities of 0 pieces max. What the fuck? gonna fucking find a horse. This is crap. It would be smart to just go through and examine literally everything. I don't have to hopefully examine it when I'm being ambushed. Accept cash? No, it does not. Rubles. 49,000. If I didn't know any better, I'd say I had 300,000, but maybe not. That would make sense. No. Ooh, a skiss. Differences. What do you want for this? 39 grand? Got mad shit. Vests. Holy shit. Oh my god. Talk about customization, holy shit. Off. Cans of peaches, I see. It's a goddamn shame. What is this crap? Folding car key. I'd hope that you would use that for vehicles. Not that I've seen any. assuming I probably need that. Okay, so how do I trade it? Maps. Okay, so how... do I buy something? We definitely want to buy the map here, pal. Do that.